Hey guys, GameOfGraph, and sorry it's been a while since I've uploaded the video, but I have summer now and I'm excited I'm gonna be able to do a little bit more of requests and stuff that I will be uploading. Expect some Uncharted 4 multiplayer gameplay because I've been really hooked on that right now, so that's why I haven't been doing a lot of these requests because I've been hooked on that game. Yeah, but now I'm finally back and we're gonna do some requests. This is by Joust Sasuke Lover, and his request was the 4-player battle free for all, so I have to be Sasuke Second State. My teammate has to be Sakura. And then we have to go up against Shiyamaru. And I have to go up against Timari. Wherever she's at right there. And me and Sakura have to be on the same team. And then Sasuke and Shigemaru and Timari must be on another team. And I put it on difficulty 3 with 3 rounds. So just make it a little bit longer, not super short. We'll see what happens. I haven't played this game in a while. Still love it though. I'll never get bored of this game. Oh no. Ugh. And if you, Supreme Bubba, this is kind of like a question for all my subscribers. If I started a Let's Play a while back, and it was called Gauntlet Legends, and I'm thinking of maybe redoing it. I may, like, delete all the other Gauntlet Legends ones, because I kind of started in a weird position, so I was thinking, since I had plenty of time over the summer, I was thinking of maybe replaying that. So, if you think that's a good idea, then, I mean, just put that, because, I mean, I love the game, but if you guys don't want it, I mean, that's cool and stuff. I may do, like, a few videos on it, but if not... Yeah, I've been playing Uncharted 4 with a really cool YouTuber who's like really nice, and he's just all about like having a good time and just playing games for fun, and his name's CMitchell650, so if you ever want to check out his channel, I highly recommend it. He's been doing a lot of Uncharted stuff, so check out his channel, I highly recommend it. It's a great channel, and we always have a good time playing Uncharted. In the live stream, even though you won't hear him, that's probably who I will be playing with, so... So, just, if you can, just check them out. I appreciate it. But, if not, it's up to you. But, let's use a special. Check them out. And yeah, definitely. I definitely want to know if you want to see a Gauntlet Legends gameplay walkthrough. Because I'm going to restart them. I'm going to delete all the other ones I did. And then I'm going to start it over again. Because I just think it would be something fun to do. And, there we go. That was a pretty quick request. And I was more than happy to do it for Joust Sasuke Lover. So, folks, thanks as always for watching, and I'll see you in the next video, and as always, become a game boy, or a game girl. I'll see you guys later.